on our way to Buffelsfontein for the first of the King of Trails for 2024.
Mission today is to take the van home in one piece.
Yes, as long as he keeps his head.
Most important thing, it's going to be fun.
It's going to be fun. Okay, so we're pulling up to Buffelsfontein now. Let's go and see how many people are here. We're meant to be meeting at what, 7:15?
7 and start at 8, they said.
Yeah. We have a bit of a team talk first.
Okay, so deflating tires. It's extreme team.
Okay, so we've got 8 obstacles, 7 teams.
We're going to draw from the doppies. They're going to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1 and 2 drive together. 3 and 4 drive together, like normal. 5 and 6 drive together. Number 7 is going to side up or tie in with 5 and 6. So there's going to be 3 teams driving in that direction.
Ek wil net vir almal sê baie dankie dat julle gekom het. Julle ook choppie vir so ver gery het, weer eens baie dankie, ek waardeer dit. Julle hele groep, die potensie groep. Ek hoop dit is 'n lekker dag. Ek hoop julle is happy met die obstacles.
Okay, so saddle up them horses, Frikkie. Let's go. Are we ready? Okay, so we drew teams and Extreme Team drew team number 4. So we're competing against team number 3, which is the sand farmers. We're all moving down to our obstacle now. Woohoo! And there's Stacy. That's what we need to figure out. Here comes George. Kenny's well-behaved manners vehicle today. And we have Clinton. And we have Clinton. Are you ready for this? And this is Stacy, our scorekeeper extraordinaire. Okay, so here comes the first Sandmasters. First up for Extreme Team is George in his FJ. Okay, Gary in his FJ. You got this, Captain. There's Jürgen in his trusty Land Rover. In his Mitsubishi Triton. And here comes the Mitsubishi Pajero, Frikkie, with his 4-spot. Here comes Billy and his Amarok. Here
Clinton in the Toyota Land Cruiser. Jürgen, so this is obstacle 4. Everything in slow motion and that landy just goes. Brilliant. Back around the tree, and if you're able to do a loop to come up and around this side. This is very tricky because this is lots of soft sand, so not many vehicles are going to get around here. Done. Woo! that's nice.
As part of the rule is once you start, you can't stop, so you've got to keep your wheels turning, whether it's you pulling the momentum or traction control kicks in the wheels and you keep turning. Now here is where it's tricky, because you'd normally want to floor it to try and get around the corner, but you've got to do it gently because if the sand pulls the car. I think it's probably the right decision here. You've just got to be very careful that you don't DE. But the Pajeros are meant to be capable in this sort of terrain, so we'll see. But these Toyotas seem to be handling it with ease. Like this first section of the track is not that bad. The sand is not that thick there, so they're getting through there quite easily. I think the trick is we're coming back down and getting around this tree and back out, because it's kind of like a, your guess is as good as mine whether your car's going to grip in the right place and turn its nose up towards the top, or it's just going to slide straight. This is the last one for this team. They ain't called the Sandmasters for nothing. Let's show them how it's done. Nice, Jürgen. He climbs anything with that Landy. Oh, yeah, don't roll under the car. Slowly, slowly. No, no.
Strike, strike.
support mode.
I have absolutely no idea if this is going to work. Sound is f***ing soft. Okay. In support mode.
If the cap's in sport mode, you know, here comes some fun.
He's in sport mode.
Okay, now you know. Ricky's got his towels. He can never play poker. Hero. So let's see. Comes George. The pressure is on. Gary made it. So George absolutely has to make it too. Yes!
Willy's Amarok made the turn but then got stuck, so let's see how this one does. Swing your steering. Is making a nice tight circle. So let's see. No, he didn't. Is he going? Okay, so here's the next FJ. There we go.
Dit is George
daai. Nee, ek gaan hoor.
Like a tank. Hesitate. That was worth the shot. Video rolling. Good Lord. Incoming.
Mooi,
wat zo.
Step. It's fine now. But how did George come in? You see, that's the problem. When you take air at the top.
Nice, bro!
Easy!
Nice! What do you say?
What's up?
Cheers.
The first score is the Jeepers. 300 punten.
Yeah!
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Like you're doing a pizza.